Hello, America. This is Cool Hand saying Donald Trump supporters are morons. I mean it. Civil war. They want civil war because you don't agree with them. That's the stupidest thing. As stupid as saying we're not going to make insulin cheap. The Senate and the House, Republicans. Is that stupid? You know, I don't know why Trump supporters are so diehard for Donald Trump. The man took classified documents home. That's against the law. If you did it, or I, we'd be in a federal penitentiary right now, serving 10 to 20, and losing just about every dollar we own. You can't do things like that. Now, Trump people, Donald is not above the law. Just because he's a moron, the rest of us think he's a moron. You think he's some savior. Well, he isn't. He's a huckster. He's a traitor. He's an insurrectionist. And if you want civil war, go ahead, do it. I dare you to do it. I really do. Do you really think you're gonna get away with shit like that? Do you? That's the stupidest thing I've heard in a long time. And I keep hearing it from you people. We want civil war. You stole an election. No, there wasn't a stolen election. There was a stupid president that wouldn't, that didn't want to give up his dreams of being there forever. He just wants power. That's the only thing Donald Trump likes, is power. And he doesn't deserve it. He's hurt this country more than having the Russians attack us. He's done more to hurt this country in 4 years than anybody, any of our enemies. I say Donald Trump is an enemy of the state. And personally, this is my feeling, needs to be keel-hauled, each ship in the fleet, just like the British used to do. Yep. The British had a thing, if you were subservient to the Navy, a traitor, they keel-haul you. Not just one, but every ship in the fleet, just to make sure. And Donald deserves it, I think. But 10 to 20 in Leavenworth, the old part of Leavenworth, that's better. He needs to suffer. You know, Donald Trump really needs to be arrested. The things he's done, no man should be allowed to get away with what he's done. But the Trump people, oh my God, you can't tell Trump people anything. I tried to talk with him, and I asked him a question. I said, why did you vote for him? Well, because he's going to go destroy the government. That's why. That's why we're going to put him in. To destroy the government. Really? You don't like the government? Well, it's our government. Listen, everybody, remember this. It's our government. We run it. We hire people to run it. Now, if you don't like the people running it, you go and vote them out. But the whole trick is, everybody should vote. We're only having 67%. Now, you people out there, if you don't vote, you can't bitch. You can't bitch. I have personally never missed a vote since I was 18. I make sure if I have to get an absentee ballot, I vote. Your vote is important, especially now, because the Republicans are playing games. They don't want people to vote. And you look at some of the races out there in the last 5 years, it's come down to almost hundreds of votes. So your vote matters. Don't let anybody tell you it doesn't. And remember, it's our country. Our country. And if you let other people spew this crap, we want a civil war because you don't agree with us. That's un-American. What makes this country great? Diversity. Diversity makes America great. Look at those people right now, barefoot. Barefoot Guatemalan farmers walking 3,600 miles to this country for political asylum. Hey, I think we should take them in. Now, the Republicans have totally made a big steaming shit mess about immigrants. Well, they'll take our jobs. Right. Yeah. Well, how about babies? Have you seen a white man in a farm field lately? I sure haven't. I haven't seen a white boy or woman that wants to farm. The phone.
Call from Phoenix Health.
Too bad. Well, Cool Hand saying,
call from
it's your country.